a backbinding. We will periodically prompt you for a suggestion, as we've been doing with the names. But these suggestions will be based on an occupation or a profession. It's a game called Worst Ever. So we will do the worst ever, whatever it is that you tell us to do. So can I get an occupation?
Lawyer.
Gynecologist.
Teacher. Yeah. All right, worst ever, teacher.
You kids suck!
So I didn't really prep today, so just take a nap.
What grade and course is this?
You do it. I have to be honest, I've been drinking.
Hey kids, my dog died. Hey kids, I got a divorce this morning.
All right, let's get another profession.
Elevator.
A chef.
Gyno.
Chef.
Get more.
So, you're gonna cut the onion. Oh, my finger!
Yeah. You stuff the duck into the squirrel into the frog. Voila!
Wait. You're saying your Band-Aid fell into the Delaware paper pudding? Just don't worry about it. Mix it up. Tell the difference.
Well, you know, actually, the best part about chicken is it doesn't have to be fully cooked. All right, can we get one more occupation?
Dentist.
Electrician.
Bus driver. Bus driver. I like the bus driver. There's so many good ones in that.
Bitches, I got a seatbelt and you don't.
Oh yeah, I can totally jump this. All right, one more suggestion, one last one. Can I get, actually, instead of an occupation, a relationship of some sort?
Friends.
Daughter.
Stepfather. And a stepfather.
Oh,
daughter
God,
and stepfather. Worst ever.
You're Jesus.
So, I'm not going to discipline you. That's your mama's job. So, just don't smoke weed in the house again.
Now's your chance, Dad.
I know that it's a little awkward when my golf buddies want to take you out and stuff. But I really need to land these accounts!
Hey, Dad! Can I call you that? Okay, well, I think it's your turn to buy the shots.
Fun of me for being short. I am your stepfather.
You're not my real dad!